This is the scenario we're talking about. A team of computer application technology learners have decided to work at a cyber cafe to raise funds for their school. They will be required to answer computer related questions for their Mr. Wu. Right. Now, when you're approaching question three, most of the questions for question three are from hardware. All right. Now we check for digital divide, the specification of computers, webcam, video conferencing, photos, visually impaired or other disabilities such as sight, hearing, and text to voice, voice recognition software, wireless mouse, VCs, optical mouse, CD, DVD, and Blu-rays. These are mostly questions that are asked in question three. Now, let us quickly go again to our question paper to see what is going on now for our question three. Remember, we talk about the specifications and our advertisement. Definitely, they do have their specifications for question three. And then now we move down, look for 3.2. Name two hardwares, components from the advertisement above, all right? That will play a significant role in determining the overall performance of the computer. It has been listed from our presentation. Look for video editing. Video editing, it is there again for question three. USB port, plug and play, DVD, we have listed that DVD again. These are the mostly common asked question for question three. Dual layer device, look for webcam. Webcam is there. Look for integrated. Integrated, it is there. What is means by integrated webcam? And then now look for cap. Cap soon disappears. And again, webcam for Skype session. And then we move down there to see which things I can be there for question three. On-site warranty and the external hard drive. Most of the question again for question three, it has a lot about printing. So you need to study everything concerning printing and visually impaired. Now question four, most of the question four, frequently asked question for question four is about software. All right. Now you go and study for spyware, adware, phishing, identity theft, antivirus, how they infect the PCs, type of updates, reasons and how you do it, patch, open source and property source, password to set one, guidelines and backup, how and with what when you want to do the backup, cloud computing, reasons for the storage, licensing types and differences of licensing, that is the site licensing, multi and single user licensing, and all the questions about the operating system, right? Now, when you go to our question four down there, slowly let's go to question four to check whether most of the questions are based on software. There you go. Question 4.1. Everything about operating system and application program. And you also need to state the advantages of using the Office Suite. Office Suite, again, it is the software. Give one reason why many people still using the proprietary software such as Microsoft and the open source software. All right. And then now we go down to 4.5, viruses. Viruses is there. We have also listed viruses. It's one of the questions that mostly frequently asked in our question paper. And then now let us go down to 4.5. Good reasons that you need to know about the good policies. Let us go again to question 4.7. Now you also need to know the type of licensing, single user licensing and multi-user licensing and a site licensing. All right. Now, we carry on now to question 5. Question 5 also is about network. These are the mostly frequently, if you check now the previous question papers, they are mostly there on question 5. For instance, you must go and study for local area network, wireless, local area network and wide area network. There are advantages, disadvantages, definitions and example. You must know network as a whole, the advantages and disadvantages, the hardware, the types of the hardware that you are going to use on networking, for instance, switch, wireless network, advantages and disadvantages, broadband versus dial up, advantages, reasons and types, what is kept versus unkept, hotspot and cloud computing. Now, when you quickly go back again to our question paper, that is question 5, let us quickly check what is happening there for question 5. Right, there you go. Question 5 is about network. The CAT learners notice that all computers in CyberCafe are linked to network. What are the benefits of network? All right. Will the network of CyberCafe be an example of local area network or wide area network? And then now you need to name the disadvantages of running a network in a CyberCafe. There you go again, hotspot. Hotspot is there. We have listed the hotspot. The digital divide. Some of the questions, they overlap. You can find them in question 5. You can find them in question 3. The best thing, you must know all your work, the content of grade 12. And then now we go down again to see what we can get. Look for RSS. RSS again, it is there. And then the social networking. Social networking again, it is listed on question 5. Right. We move to question 6. Question 6 is based on communication. Your email, must know the email, the attachment, CC carbon copy and blind carbon copy, email netiquette, security with emailing and guidelines, web browser, search engine, radio frequency identification device. You must also know everything about green computing, voice over internet protocol and phishing. Web-based email account, the advantage and disadvantages of using the web-based email, and then the verification of information on the internet, blog versus video blog, rich site summary, really simple syndication, advantage, definition and the main purpose, mailing and distribution list, and social networking. Right. Now when you go to our question 6 down there, slowly, question 6. Right. As you can see, email is there for question 6. Name 3 netiquette of emailing, the rules of how to use the email. And then now web browser and the search engine. Right. Explain the difference between the carbon copy and the blind carbon copy field and the spam. RFID, it is also there. And write down collective name used for broken, discarded or unwanted electronic hardware. Everything about green computing, you must know that. Voice over internet protocol, Skype, it is there. So now these are the tips that you can use when you are studying now for your final examination. And now for question 7. Question 7, mostly the questions that are asked for question 7, it is for MS Word, Excel and Access. Teachers work through the previous question papers with the learners on this question because it depends which application is going to be used for that particular question. Tips for success. Revision of the theory section of the work is best done by working out questions from previous question papers and verify your answers against memorandum. Ensure that you have covered the grade 12 content in full, because this is going to assist you to be in a position to answer all the question papers in a question paper. I want you to wish you everything of the best for your exams, and want also to thank you, the University of the Free State, for giving us this opportunity to help our learners during their examination.